the top of his land. Bold warriors he, Shebulaman said, he said to the sea, ocean proud long ship that gleamed with his souls, was his storm that's harbinger to lands manifold. Harbor conquered and great grew his power, till high king's seat alone was it left to defy. He summons his swords and seeking storm wrath was loosed upon thy crown and his house. A traitor, a thief, a man spellbound by love, snatched from the scabbard the dreadful sword drawn. A blade storm of white treacherous dark, sharp piercing its thrust through hell darkness hot. Proud ocean ruler, he now was brought low, his dominion was scattered, his men were ungathered. Far from his home, the heart of Nord won, lay earth covered him in a perilous town. Then high old Orbridge upon his tomb, lest up from the dead should rise his soul. Yet night after night, when high climbs the moon, the undead Lord rises from his belfort. He who listens in black midnight, held up a dread after walker, should call you out to fight. Stand you your ground, and stone you may be, sword failing, battle losing, none then hears your plea. For if you stand, you'll surely fall, and if you fall, then stand you will. For now,